You coming from the inner city, you will do almost anything just to get out. I happen to be good in football, and I happen to enjoy training. I felt like I have nothing, I have to get something. This is the way to that something. All this pain and emotion that I'm feeling for having nothing is about to get put into whatever it takes to get that something.
He made up in his mind that he wanted to play sports and he had to be better than the best.
Maurice Clarett will not be eligible to practice for or compete in any football games during the 2003 regular and postseason competition.
All that depression he was dealing with, that he was the NCAA and then Columbus and Ohio State not letting him go to his man's funeral and flipping on him. You know, that's a lot of pressure for a young man. And I seen he had something that we shared in common, alcoholism.
Knowing only business, I thought that, look, if we don't take the bonus money, we'll show how serious we are. And we had a $7 million incentive contract. For the third round pick, it's unheard of. I honestly believe he can be one of the best players. I had no idea he was drinking a lot. He was sneaking off, coming back with a big glass of water. I found out later it was vodka.
Suddenly everything became crystal clear. This guy had a problem drinking.
State of Ohio versus Maurice Clarett. We feel that he's a threat to the witnesses and to the community. The AK-47 found in the car was fully loaded with 30 live rounds in the magazine.
Mr. Clarett became very violent in the kicks, spit, and cuss.
In light of the striking of a police officer, a court at this time is going to set a $5 million cash surety bond.
People talk all they want about their win-loss record. Whenever one of the guys you've coached, all of a sudden they're going to prison, it feels like a terrible loss.